Central Wisconsin Environmental Station on beautiful Sunset Lake is a camp. It really caters towards the K through 12 students. And so students that are in our environmental education and interpretation program learn how to deal with that younger audience.
There's a summer camp during the summer, practicum station for environmental educators during the school year.
The mission of CWES is to connect human and natural communities through experience, education, and research.
The university uses it for a lot of classes. Like, I've come here for several forestry classes.
Students go out there from campus and they work with elementary school students, teaching them things about the environment and nature.
We've got all sorts of activities, a lot of which are centered around environmental education, teaching these kids about sustainable practices, as well as enjoying the outdoors with things like tree climbing, kayaking, canoeing, you name it, we got all sorts of stuff.
A practicum experience for environmental ed majors is something that is unique and really helps us to stand out as a college and as a program.
It's been a great combination of getting that experience as well as combining it with the outdoors, which is, of course, one of my favorite things.